First at 5, a driver trapped inside a tractor trailer following a rollover crash on the southeast side. It happened around 1:30 this afternoon on South Foster Road and New Sulphur Springs. This is a video taken from Sky 12. Part of the road, as you can tell, was shut down while crews cleared the scene. No one else was hurt. The sheriff's office did not say exactly what caused that crash.